Hey guys, coming back to you for another product review. Last time I did Jim Beam, you know, we got a little off track. So I want to make sure in this video we stay completely on track. And yeah, so today I'm going to be reviewing Lay's Poppables. I guess the first thing you're supposed to pop is the bag or some shit.
An emergency has been reported in this building.
This thing is like what? Please 90% air?
And leave the building utilizing the nearest exit.
All right,
or
more.
Fire exit stairway.
Let's give it a try. First impressions.
Do not use elevators. Repeat, do not use elevators.
Wow. It's actually more in here than I expected.
Attention. Attention. An emergency has been reported in this building. Please cease operations and leave the building utilizing the nearest exit.
It's like a bag full of air.
Fire exit stairway.
And what they actually sell is also like 90% air.
Elevators.
This is a straight up scam. Who's buying this?
Attention.
I mean, like,
attention.
It's okay,
but
don't buy this. Definitely,
please,
this is a not buy.
And leave the building.
This is an L.
Lay's,
more like
do not use
L.
Elevators. Repeat,
A's.
Do not use elevators.
All right, see you guys next time.